In this brief video, we will demonstrate how to measure leaf area using Petiole Pro and our calibration pad and a leaf of this nice pine tree. Traditionally, these leaves are called needles. First of all, you can find a calibration pad for Petiole Pro in our mobile application. Just choose the tab calibration pad, find PDF version of our calibration pad, print it out on any printer, and you are ready to go and to measure leaf area. What you need to do? Firstly, you need to place your leaf on the calibration pad and make a photo of this leaf. Let's do it now. Here you see. So it's very important to be sure that the lens is clean and also that all the markers, you can see the markers around the calibrating pad. So they must be in focus of your camera. So make sure it's everything is in compliance. So make photo. So here we have our photo of the leaf. And now let's go back to our Petiole Pro. So now we need to press the photo, choose the leaf, and let's see. So first algorithm can't see it, but the second algorithm, you can touch the needle and you can see the very good segmentation of this needle, and the leaf area is 0.81 square centimeter. And also you can see the perimeter, which is 35.29 centimeters. Then you can press save measurement. And now you can, after saving measurement, you can go back into the home. And here you are. This is your measurement with all the data which you have captured. If you have other measurements in your gallery, you can just press next. Next, and you will see all the measurements which you have. Grow your plants happily and measure them accurately with Petiole Pro.